Be honest, be truthful, and love yourself. And I find that very interesting. In a lot of my current and past relationships, that it feels to me, and it's quite evident, that the woman wants you to love them more than they love themselves.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like, wow, that's very interesting. You want me to love you so much so that fills you up. But you don't appear to or show or demonstrate that you love yourself just as much or if not even more.
Exactly.
And to me, self-love is critical because it becomes, you know, it becomes a one-sided situation, and it's never really fulfilling to me from that person if they're just looking to receive love and don't even love themselves. Because exactly. They'll never be full.
Yep.
It's always going to be false hope. It's always never going to be enough because they haven't learned to fully love themselves.
Exactly.